As one of the largest gas and oil producers in the Gulf of Mexico and onshore in Texas, where does BP start the conversation about net zero? By talking about what connects an electrified gas and oil field in Texas to a solar-powered steel mill in Colorado. Our resilient and focused hydrocarbons strategy. 70% of global emissions come from energy consumption across industry, transport, and the energy sector. Even with the most aggressive net zero projections, some heavy industries, like shipping and factories, function with hydrocarbons. Companies that lower their emissions now can make a big impact, and the world needs as many greening companies as possible. For BP, resilient and focused hydrocarbons means producing oil and gas of the very highest quality with much lower emissions than today. What are we doing to deliver? We're starting by investing heavily in infrastructure. Grand Slam is a highly efficient, cleaner, and safer electrified central oil and gas facility in Texas. It's highly automated and built using sophisticated digital infrastructure platforms. The separation and compression system allows for the recovery of gas that would typically be flared, which greatly reduces methane emissions. That gas is now kept in our lines for customers. This helps fund the $285 million 300-megawatt Bighorn Solar Facility that will electrify the steel mill in Pueblo, Colorado, and keep hundreds of jobs local. BP has integrated complex operations in our industry because it's a key part to get to net zero by 2050 or sooner, and help the world get there too.